may as well be in the Burj Khalifa in that case.
Go on then.
How's it going, boys and girls? Welcome to another video. My name is Stevo. If you guys are new, I upload comedy, vlogs, and car content. So if that's what you're into, smash that thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. I literally came to town, actually. Do you guys recognize this bridge, by the way? The Lovelock Bridge? Well, if you didn't, I basically just told you what it was. Alright, I literally came out to go to this place in Newcastle, where most of you will know if you're from Newcastle, the Baltic Art Gallery. And you probably will know the view at the top. For those of you that do not know, I'm going to that place today to do a time lapse of it. And it will look incredible. So if you guys are excited for another vlog, smash that thumbs up and yeah, subscribe, you big bitch. I tell you what, this view as well, coming towards the bridge, is absolutely phenomenal. Hang on, we'll get closer. There you are. Look how nice that looks, with the Tyne Bridge in the background as well. There's literally such amazing views everywhere in this place. Tell you what, right? The winter, I love it because it's like Christmas time, etc., like bonfire night. But with the weather, and how cool it is, the temperature can go f*** itself. So the sun is like just to the left of that building there. Look how much it shines on the buildings over here. Just glows up everything, it's amazing. The bloody buildings are getting more sunbathe time than me that I ever did in Greece. Oh yeah, as well, who recognises this view? When it focuses, the bridge there, all the buildings along there. You just can't get bored of that, can't you not? You just can't. So I'm now going along to that building right there. Such a long time. Ooh. Ooh, this shit bliss, I'm so rich. Abs like Abercrombie Fitch. Versace boxes on my dick. But I run into my piss. Just to give a better insight as to what this building has to offer, it offers tours, family activities so you can go with there with your kids, and obviously a restaurant so you can go and have a pint of brown ale and a tuna fish sandwich after you've walked miles on the quayside. There's this wall which also contains all the biggest landmarks in and around Newcastle. Then the wall opposite contains all of the main bridges from Newcastle to Gateshead. Alright, look how many stories this has. For those of you that couldn't guess already, it's a gigantic mirror. So it looks like there are multiple stories, but there isn't. It's actually so cool. It goes all the way up as well, by the way. So it just looks like the building goes on forever. May as well be in the Burj Khalifa in that case. I'm actually losing my way around this building. I haven't been for so long. I just went to go on the floor where I thought was blooming the way out, and then I went in the lift and then someone was going up to the fifth floor. I'm like, no, I want to get out. I just saw a model doing like this camera thing for TV and bloody hell, she was fit. After 100 steps later, there we go, finally out. If you're not enjoying this video so far, you know what to do. Click off, don't watch this video again. Smash a thumbs up and subscribe. Most of you will probably know this area as well, in that building right there. But for now, I'm heading off here. Okay, so I'm pretty sure every single person watching this video loves to listen to music. The music app I listen to all the time is Spotify. There is iTunes as well, but I just prefer Spotify. And there has been this thing that I've never actually seen before, and that is the 2019, like, wrapped up, like, kind of record kind of thing. So top artists, Garrix, SX, Marshmallow, top songs, Mistaken, Your Love. If you're an OG, then you'll recognize that Your Love song, Better When You're Gone, Happier In Here With Me. If you know me well, then you'll understand. Also, finally, I didn't want to do this when I hit it because it would have been so awkward if I actually uploaded this video, then I dropped below it. But we have finally reached 400. We've actually also reached time when I'm trying to get this freaking camera to focus. There you are, 400 subscribers. I was originally aiming for 500, but 500 within a month, I'll not get that. I guess this is a kind of appropriate time to just thank each and every single one of you lot who subscribed and made this possible. It wouldn't be possible without you lot. I know it. You've heard this loads of times from different YouTubers, but they do genuinely mean it. Thank you for all the support on the videos. Those of you that have liked, shared, commented, you know the deal. Yes, to many more years. I've not worn this shirt in bloody ages. For those of you that have been on my channel for a while, it's currently a Saturday, you'll know where I'm going. And for those of you that are new, I am at the cars, and long story short, all the car guys are out on a Saturday. Wait, those of them who can be bothered, pretty much. So there's a street in Newcastle called Grey Street, and if you couldn't tell, that's where most of the cars go, and that's where I'm gonna be going. Oh, what, to film any nice cars you see? Yes. You
you're probably just as confused as I was at this point. I initially thought this was like a Netflix filming, and then I realized that that's Jack Whitehall, a well-known English comedian, handing off flyers for his tour that was on that following weekend. So Stevo, did you get a photo with him? I was trying to, I was really wanting to, but I'm not too sure. Wait, no, get off, I didn't see yet!
Go on then. Come on, Jaguar, let me over.
It's not like traffic in that city's moving too slow, there's no way he's gonna pull in. What's he doing?
There we are.
Brakes first. Right, ready?
Yeah, go on then. I hope the camera's picked that up. Here we go.
So you're probably all wondering, right, Stephen, what car are you in? So this is an Audi RS6 560 brake horsepower, fully stock, with only a MILLTEK exhaust being added to it. If you've been watching my videos for a while, then you may recognize this from other car show videos / car meets, and I'll leave his Instagram right there if you want to go and follow him.
Go on then. There we are. So gonna have that car. Going through there next. If only you lot could understand how loud it actually is from the outside on videos. Jesus Christ. And I finished this day off. Lambo doors at a woo up drop. It's alright, I suppose. That reg plate right there is actually like quality. All that weight for that. Alright, I wasn't actually gonna like film this, but it looks that good, I'm showing you. Okay, for the first time ever in my life, for those of you that also know me well, you'll know that I do like pizza. The normal pizza I just have is like the circular one, but it is Christmas time, so I'll just let the pizza do the talking. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. How nice does that look? You've even got the pigs and blankets on the pizza as well. It just looks so nice. Okay, I'm gonna put this camera away and eat this now. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, before I outro this video, just one last thing. Insert Madison Mars. Madison Mars. Jolly Christmas, it's the best time of the year. Mm-hmm.
Damn, that's loud. I am now drenched in petrol. Okay, that's where I'm going to end this video. If you have enjoyed, smash the thumbs up, subscribe to the channel if you're new. I cannot feel my feet, it is about, I don't even know how cool it is, but I'll catch you up on the video. And I'm finally about to get what's mine. I did it all from me, I'm staying selfish now. It started in the DM and we texting now. She said it's always me and she regretting how. It's always been a long day, you forgetting.